Okay, so this is part of the seatbelt system we do. When we're against the cage, my hand's already stuck in from the takedown. Instead of pulling my hand out, which will give Yusuf the takedown, I form a seatbelt around the back. Now, wherever Yusuf tries to take me when he takes me down, as long as I've got the seatbelt in, I'm always going to end up on Yusuf's back. I keep my hand in, and I form a seatbelt around the back. When Yusuf goes to take me down, as long as I keep hold of this grip and I keep tight, wherever Yusuf takes me, go to take me back, always get me on Yusuf's back.